it's like probably illegal to overtime. We can steal the first quarter, but it seems like we might go to overtime. No one even scoring in the first quarter.
Smith will be the return man.
I'll be part of the get the ball.
The end zone for a touchdown. Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route. They'll throw on first down.
Get the ball. Go. Hey, three. Here, let's do the...
The Falcons go with a four-man front. Here's the halfback. Still on his
Yeah.
Oh, did a good job to get free and pick up the first. You've got to be aware of everything going on out there.
Good job, good job. Again.
Stays on his feet. Successful running play like that, it makes you a little more confident to call for next time. The Atlanta Falcons come out in a 2-3. You could see
where it was
supposed to be, but it just closed up so quickly. They give it to the
Not plan, no plan B.
They just have to
same skills.
Just keep that defense tired on its heels, and the big games will come later in the second half.
And it?
He's got space to run.
Oh, another big pass. Let's give him. Oh.
Learning to run with the football. We've seen that in the past. So you have to be aware on defense that he has the ability to pick up a first down with his run. Remember to send him in. Just like your pass.
Oh, we need to do this very quickly.
They're within striking distance. Runs over, tackle. The 10.
Oh, that's now.
10 for the touchdown. I always say making a hole is the hard part. If you give any one of a number of backs on they're going to be able to pop it in there for a touchdown. Nice blocking there by the big guy.
Boom.
That
was an easy money.
For is the San Francisco 49ers. The Falcons. San Francisco gets ready to kick it away.
Punch it.
Low, and it's not going very far. Fields it at the 24. Big drive now for the offense. The last thing in the world you can afford to have happen now is a three and out. You've already given up a touchdown. A three and out here, and you're in trouble.